Right, let's go. And rainstorms, big love. Thank you for the massive support. Hey, pale blue zebra. Holy damn! Thank you. Thank you, and poster. Thank you. There we go. Level 60.
Everyone, shut the fuck up, and everyone turn off their streams, or you're gonna get fucking bad right now.
Okay.
Delari, you are the most fucking useless waste of fucking oxygen in the entire planet. I hope.
I've gone ahead and serenaded that, but.
What's the point in even saying
Marx is.
It's still going on.
Did I hear Karl Marx?
Who even asked, bro?
Nadashi,
don't kill yourself, IRL and in
Okay, I'm gonna leave you serenaded for a while.
Now we're waiting for people's food buffs. Nice.
Guess the tank didn't rock a boot in. Interesting.
Woo! Am I actually slowed? Oh shit. Oh my god, dude. Oh my god.
So I think overall the quality of life on the spec should feel mostly about the same. I think the spec is actually in a really good state, and it's actually quite fun in its current iteration.
Oh my god, I can't believe this. Oh my god. In a chest. Wow. I'm a warrior, I can't use it, boys. That's pretty good for level 20. This is blue in a chest, mate. It works. Sometimes chests have great things.
Nice. I mean, to be honest with you, every tank is kind of easy on this boss.
We need a, actually.
Only tank that's like somewhat the difficult. Oh, I'm actually off.
No! What?
He used blind once. Yeah, he used it. He can need two mobs too. With draconic images. Holy fuck. Dude, our healer level was on point. Bro, yo, Rogue is such a fucking cosmetic role. I was a 25, yeah, I was a 25. Holy fuck. Let's not look at that. Alright. Let's not be too harsh now. Holy fuck.
Alright, fuck yeah. And I do have a message from Taznak. He said, can you move Unholy down to War Crime? It wasn't a tier when I rated it. Alright.
We gotta just fast movers, you know the vibes.
There seems to be a healer in the Wind Fury group.
They're not specing the Wind Fury.
What?
What? I have Wind Fury.
Oh.
Huh? If they're not specing the Wind Fury, then get them the fuck out of the raid! That's the only reason they're in their fucking raid!
My buffs were not.
Are you joking? Toss them off the fucking cliff! Are you trolling? Like we're back in fucking Sparta! You're born without a Wind Fury, you get tossed off the fucking Dathia cliff! Get the fuck out of here!
At the start of the fight.
Nie, ja nie będę tego dodatkowo to nie robił, nie będę robił toksycznej sytuacji. Ale serio, tutaj grają takie kurwa debile, że ja pierdolę, po prostu.
Kurwa! Idioci, kurwa, pierdolani debile!
Yeah, you're fine.
Oh, this one is canceled.
Canceled. Yeah, one, okay.
Apollo, I'm going. You got Fury in the same fucking pad, look at this! What the fuck?
Yeah. Oh no, the rogue's gonna shit on
the regurgitated material? Fuck it, I'll ditch it. Twitch. What is Twitch? What is YouTube? Who are these people? What are their intentions? Some claim good, some claim virtuous, some claim they're the realist. Some claim they're pure and they don't care about viewers or subscriber buttons, yet their actions say otherwise. Girls use their body.
Dude, that's fucking insane. Okay, forget about power. I don't want to hear some fucking like, well, it's actually, when you do the math, it only equals out to about a 4% increase. Fucking shut up. That is the coolest fucking
Gosh. I'm breaking it.
Slow down.
Yeah. Coming.
He fucking kept flying in.
Yeah, I jumped before he slowed me.
I saw.
Look at AV.
She's so dumb, bro. Like, it's insane.
Listen, man. Don't ever fucking transfer on your fucking guild, bro. Even if you get another guild offer, whatever the case is, don't transfer mid raid week or transfer to fucking stupid ass alliance. And Blizzard devs, I swear to God, if you're listening, you better fix that fucking shit now, bro. Before I have my half my entire fucking guild unsubscribed from your shit ass game. Holy fuck, bro. Fuck you.
Just stacking on the ads so that we pay press. And then